New details on the case of a Cranston woman charged with second-degree murder in the death of her 2-year-old son after the boy died in December from acute fentanyl intoxication. Pawtucket police announced charges Friday against 26-year-old Jesseline Andrade. She faced a judge this morning in Providence, ordered held without bail. Two other people also charged with murder. The boy's 8-year-old brother also exposed to the drug, but he survived.